goddamn measles shot? I wish.
Looks like we got a busted antenna or something messing with our link to HQ. They don't let me out the box, but you. Maybe folks around here trust you enough that you can start messing with it and nobody's gonna say nothing.
Somebody
you know you
up
want
on purpose. And maybe he got out by accident. On purpose. But
I... Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
Man, itching for a fight.
another winner. Loud and clear. Keep this up, they'll name a street after you. Or maybe an alley. Or a park bench. Just got a call on the landline. A landline. Can you believe it? Who knew that in all this, that would be the only thing still up and running? Anyway, the call's bad news. Got a civilian locked in a room. No way out. Gonna starve to death if you don't get there. Normally I'll take it myself, but they won't let me leave here, those bastards. So, you better take it if you can.
The laws are on our side now.
All right,
boys, we got
to
go. Get off my turf. You ain't got a chance.
Hear my prayers.
Don't try and be a hero.
That guard when I left. And I wish I would have killed him.
Damn, I love killing pigs.
Secure.
Ooh, how do you like that?
Damn, eternally.
You keep saving the people around here, they're gonna give you my job. Not that I'll ever let that happen.